I have a guy, by the way, and I'm sick of him. I really don't want my guy at all. And it's just because he's the laziest man I have ever met in my life. You know, and it's like, I got him. I was looking for a man at one point, then I just stopped looking for a man. And that's actually when you get one. When you're not looking. When you're real happy. You know, when you feel good about yourself, independent, free. That's when a man's looking at you like, ooh, how can I fuck that up? And that's how I got mine. Lazy too. Just like broke my futon. That's how lazy he is. And I would love for that to be like a hot, sexy story. But he was just laying there. But we're trying to make it work because, well, he's Puerto Rican. I can't exactly leave him because he'll kill me. You know what I'm saying? And we were watching the Winter Olympics, and we saw that event. Pete was talking about it earlier, the luge, that event. You know, and if those of you, if you don't know what that is, that's an event where you just lie there on your back, on ice. Somebody kicks you off, and you go. I was like, look, baby, something you could do. So you're not a loser. You're a loser.